Yeah, look, it's a cripple.
Cripple!
I kind of...
Cripple. Look what happened.
I ran into a window. there was a stretch, and then there was the metal window frame, and I didn't see it really, so I kind of just rammed into the window.
It's kind of what you call epic fail.
Don't look this way. Don't look this way.
It's coming.
Don't.
It's from
Solar. Cripple, 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 cripple.
Oh. I'm seeing the movie Thor, so that's why. Everybody is trying to say stuff about it, so I'm like, no!
Thor.
I used to ruin movies for everybody else.
It's called karma?
I don't care what you guys tell me about it, just don't, like, no, feel like, inner... Oh, what? I know. I was told to stay till after the credits.
I saw the movie. Right when it ends, like, and then it shows it, right? Because then it just shows the credits. I was like,
it's after the whole credits.
You shouldn't use it. I think you should change the file.
My hand's cold.
Dude, people were using
what about your leg?
What?
What about your leg?
Well, my leg's been bruised for like a week.
I hate being sick.
Why is everybody getting sick?
I don't know.
You're welcome. That's probably why, because I wear a t-shirt and I stay up like till
yeah.
four.
What?
Donan.
I feel dizzy.
Donan.
See it. Can you lick your elbow?
No, it's like impossible.
I was wondering if you were gonna try that. Well, if you disconnected your shoulder,
then you could, yeah.
See, I make things possible.
Camera, man. Here's your camera, sir.
That's cold. Can you take it away, please?
Thank you.
By the way, that bag's a bag of ice.
It's a bag of water.
It's a bag of ice.
No, it's a bag of slush. I say slush.
It's
mostly
water. Feel how cold it is.
Feels like water. You want your camera back? You want your camera back?
Okay.
Oh!
Okay, that was like...
I'll be right back. I didn't use it.
He smashed it onto my neck. That was cold.
Monster.
Right.
Flip the can.
I actually forgot to bring my camera out at lunch, so all I've got is this morning footage.
Slapped across the face.
That hurt.
You mad?
Nope.
I'm surprisingly calm, except for my elbow. It's very enraged.
You cripple? That's right, when your arm gets ready, you're gonna smack me across the face. Yep.
I was nodding, just, yeah.
That once to me.
I stole a sweater since I had to give back the cloth that I had been given.
Yeah, my sweater.
See, it's a sweater.
I feel so empty.
I love it because I have my own sweater around my waist.
I feel so empty. No pun intended.
Driving.
Oh my god, mushroom.
What?
Mushroom.
Mushroom.
Badger, mushroom. Yeah.
Beaver?
Goose.
Fluffy clouds. Look, they are really fluffy.
They are.
You know my camera, they look so much more intense.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Black and yellow.
Yes.
Yeah, you know what it is.
What?
Okay, guys, it says recommended dose for adults to drink 473, so one of these cans,
yeah.
1 to 2 times per day as needed. I drink like 5. And two shots.
Yeah. Did you know you can overdose on caffeine though? It's so... I kind of want to see somebody who's close to overdosing just to see how crazy they are.
You should see me. I was like high.
What do you want? A caffeine high?
What do you want, monster?
Okay, the one time I accidentally overdosed on Advil, so weird.
How?
Well, I didn't know. I was a lot younger, so I got migraines. So I got chronic migraines. So I had to take some Advil, and then I think it took it was at 6 or 7.
And I called my mom.
No, what happened was I think it took 2 or 3 to start because I was allowed a higher dose because of my grades. So, then I think it took 2 an hour after, and then, yeah.
You crazy.
I didn't know. I didn't know until I thought it was okay, and then I was like, it was so weird though, because like you feel like you're floating pretty much.
You're like,
yeah. I called my mom and I'm like, Mom, I feel weird. And she's like, how many Advil did you take? And I'm like,
I don't know.
It was really funny, but so bad. So yeah, that's pretty much today. I hurt myself again. I do that constantly. It's not infrequent anymore. It's like...
But how do you do this? You're like...
Because I was stretching.
Like this? Yeah. Lani, you stretch like this.
No, because I was pulling my arm down and I pulled it down too fast and then it smashed on the... It was like a weird windowsill thing. Like,
oh, you were trying to do this, right? You were like...
No, I wasn't trying to break it. I'm not going to be let off for this one, you know. It's going to be like, I'll have to run into a door or something for them to stop bothering me about this. Do I have to run into a door, Wendell?
No, you should run into a pole.
I've done that.
A race.
It's too long. It's like 6 minutes, and the other one's 4 minutes, so...
Yeah.
Say bye.